Well, we have with us Mr. Ryan Pinto, who is the CEO of Ryan International Group of Institution. Sir, first of all, thank you for talking to 10 News. Would like to know your thoughts about this conclave.
Well, it's a great summit. It's the 13th edition, and so we are really excited. It's the 12th edition, the 13th is coming up. We're really excited to be part of it this year. Every year it grows bigger, and it gathers a lot of motivated educators, and I would say well-wishers, and other stakeholders, part of the education sector, to come together, to sit across the table, to discuss practical issues, real-world issues, and try to learn from one another. So we're excited to be here.
So we largely speak about technology playing a huge role in education. How you personally feel about that?
So with most things in life, there is always a good and a concerning side. So for us, or me personally, I believe technology is a great accelerator. It's a great tool to give greater access to information and education. But at the same time, I really want to encourage and caution a lot of people who think technology is the only answer. We need a lot of love, care, and nurture, and we can only get that from human beings for the moment. And so the love of a parent, the love of a teacher, and I would say sometimes the correction of a loving teacher is required, which technology cannot replicate till this date. And so while technology is really important for us, we should not forget the softer side of education. Education is not just about the books and the academics. It's about shaping one's character, one's set of values and skills, and ultimately the human being that the child is going to grow up to.
And so in terms of school education, there are lots of distraction right now for the school students, with social media, phones, smartphones, computers, laptops. So how we can solve that, because we are running towards the technology, but technology, it has a demerit point also.
So, you know, we've seen where families today, you know, we all come back home. How much time are we actually spending around the table, eating together? Are we so busy with our phones where we're just Snapchatting our friends? Are we just creating Instagram stories? We just want to have the best selfie, best stories. And are we getting addicted to technology in a wrong sense? And that is a great, I would say, worry. And also, you know, our parents and a lot of the parents for in school may think that our kids are busy and they're occupied with technology. Ki wo busy hai to chalta hai, they will not trouble us. But that interaction and that personal touch and that love of the parent and the child is very, very important.
You made a very valid point. And finally, would like to know what are the future initiatives of Ryan Group of Institutes?
So for us, we continue to grow in our schools, and we continue to explore relevant technologies and give better and bigger opportunities for our children, because we believe that our children are God-given gifts, and each one of them has a God-given talent, and where we as an institution give that platform for each one of them to better themselves and be the best that they can be.